So, yeah, what do you guys want to know about? Yeah. What's your name, first of all?
Charlie.
Charlie, where are you from?
I'm from West Village.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's
we'll get into it. You'll probably play it better than I am. I haven't played in a while, so. Here.
Bring that thing over here. Would that be is that a problem or?
Not at all.
All right. Let's just put it right up here in the middle. Hey Pierre, is my camera over there? That's taking a video right now. Someone can video that. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, take all the pictures you want. What do you got there? Ibanez. Sweet.
The SV series. It's the hair metal version.
That's
nice.
That's sweet.
Yeah. This is a Telecaster. It's actually a Squire.
Nice.
Bought it for like $200.
Sure.
All right, you got. Yeah, those are a little more than $200, I think. It's one thing with my pedal board as well. It's like, I've just been adding to it with sort of one pedal at a time over the years. So it's not that, it's just started off with, you know, this little section here, and then it's like basically it started off with this right here, this little section, and then I'll gradually just like that in both directions. So Priceless. So the main go for it. Exactly. They, you know, they can sound really different depending on what order you put them in, you know.
The other night you came up with a new sound, but you kept adding new sounds to it. Do you keep discovering new sounds with your pedals?
I'm kind of always, most of the time when I find something new, it usually happens by mistake. It's usually an accident. Yeah, a lot of times I'll play some combination of things that I wasn't thinking about, and you know, something cool will happen that way. And I mean, you know, has that ever happened for you guys that way? You know, it's anything cool really usually happens as an accident, at least just in my world. What's up, man? What's that? I'm sorry. What was the genius behind it? It was a matter of function, actually. It was like during the science phase of our career, I would use both of these phasers a lot, set at different settings, and a lot of times sort of one right after the other. So in order for me to be able to use both those sounds, I had to have two pedals. So I put them on my pedal board that way, and it just sort of stuck, you know? How you doing over there? You cool?
Yeah.
We're having a problem with the amp? All right, you cool?
Yeah.
All right, awesome.